A wise man once said, "There's no such thing as an amateur electrician." It's true. You either know what you're doing or your hair stands on end. To our electrically inclined brethren, Channel Lock is proud to offer our complete line of lineman's pliers. Made right here in Meadville, Pennsylvania, USA, from American-made 1080 steel, Channel Lock lineman's pliers are 100% overbuilt. From the forge to the finishing works, each step of our proprietary manufacturing process adds innovation after Channel Lock innovation. Start with the Channel Lock blue handles. Inside, over 120 years of metallurgical know-how have produced a steel tool that is both stronger and more durable than anything else on the market. Things get even more interesting when you move up to the fulcrum. On the 369 CRFT, our engineers have found a way to move the pivot point extremely close to the cutting jaws, providing more power to every cut. This bad boy is the ultimate tool for linemen. Its unique knife and anvil laser heat-treated cutting blades ensure a perfect mating and superior cutting-edge life. Plus, its unique jaw profile guides fish tape through without kinking, binding, or bending. It also strips, crimps, and loops. Building on that design, our spring-loaded 350S employs the same cross-hatched teeth found in every pair of our lineman's pliers. So it grips in all directions, but also adds a dogleg handle for better leverage when twisting rebar wire. But the granddaddy of all our lineman's pliers has got to be the 349. With a fully boxed joint, this thing is built so strong it's not just a tool, it's a family heirloom. As you can see, a lot of Meadville engineering goes into every pair of Channel Lock lineman's pliers we make. Hey, there's all kinds of problems in the world. Let's go fix them.